Hey guys, welcome back. Today, kiwi cooler. What do we need for kiwi cooler? Of course, kiwi fruit, fresh lime juice, Monan kiwi syrup, and of course, pulp. Start to make it.
Add the kiwi fruit inside of the glass.
Milliliters kiwi syrup. Twenty milliliters fresh lime juice. Muddle ingredients together. Add some cracked ice. Slowly stir. Add vodka, 50 milliliters. Again, stir your ingredients. More ice. Kiwi wedge for garnish. Here is your kiwi cooler, and don't forget, a good cocktail needs Monan.